Welcome everybody back to Fortmas! What is happening today, Andrew?
Oh man, today is gonna be so fun. There's this, is this an amusement park?
I guess.
I don't know. It's a it's a fun zone here on Pikes Peak. It's called Santa's Workshop. It's like the North Pole. So
that's what it's called.
Yeah.
North Pole, literally.
North Pole.
It's been around for 60 years. Santa's actually here.
We're gonna try and do some stuff here and maybe build some sort of fort inside.
Hopefully find some cool areas. So let's go.
60 years of fun. North Pole. Here we come, Santa.
Okay. Oh, wow. I can't remember. Do we talk? Me and Andrew used to come here when we were kids. So this is weird being back here. Because it's been,
yeah, mainly for titties anyways.
So it's just us here with a bunch of babies.
What in the name of Christmas past is this? 35 millimeter flash. Disposable cameras, man. How old is this?
Pictures.
This has to be very old. Maybe not.
Just look at the guy. He looks like he's from the 90s. Little kid. This is literally the North Pole.
All right.
Huh? This is like real ice.
I thought this was stone, but yeah, he's not kidding. It's
weird.
Imagine if the bears were this big. That'd be insane.
See, this is the whole park, pretty much. Parents and kitties. And then there's Andrew.
Before we continue the Fort Excavenge adventure, we're trying to ride out. We have to ride in separate cars, though, because we're too big. Dude, these things are going fast. Oh, cool. You pull this, you put this pole down, and you get to go up in the air. Andrew, are you having fun?
Yeah, I'm going up.
I'm way higher than you. We're adults.
I may have to puke after that ride. Holy cow. This looks fun. But come on. Man, this is gonna be nuts.
Your hat keeps going.
Holy cow.
Wow.
Thoughts on the coaster? I think I'm gonna barf again. Also, I think I broke my back.
Yeah, that was like the most clunky, cranky ride I've ever been on.
We're trying to find potential fort areas. It's kind of windy.
Nice horns, guys. I don't have any food though. Ah, don't lick me.
He's got poop on his face.
Why'd he do that?
Or she.
She had poop on her face.
Alright, it's time for the space shuttle.
Wow.
I'm very good.
Dang, dude. 50. What?
Get out of my face. You ready for a credit? Oh yeah.
Yes.
I'm so excited.
We got 6 tickets, guys. Watch out. You can meet Santa like that.
Hi! Check these out.
Mixed nuts. I want to try my... Ah! You idiot!
It's Santa! Andrew! It's freaking Santa!
What do I say?
You ask him what you want for Christmas!
I ask him what I want?
Yeah. What do you want for Christmas?
these?
Yeah. Here we go. Got it.
Where are we?
Don't get scared.
All right, we've made it to the slide of doom. Are you ready?
Oh, no.
Oh, see ya. Oh, my goodness. Oh, where are you? Holy crap, this is pretty fast.
Dad vlogs.
Pickles for Santa? Yes!
I just picked up some pickles here. Habanero chunk. There's one habanero.
So, as you can tell, we weren't able to build a fort at Santa's workshop at the North Pole, so...
But that doesn't stop us!
We're gonna build a fort today.
Whether you like it or not, we're gonna still make it happen.
So, we're here at Walmart,
and we're going to, you know, explore a little bit because Walmart is very fort friendly.
So let's go inside.
You see, on a normal day, we might have just given up that we wouldn't be able to build a fort, but not on Fortmas. Forts will continue.
It's happening.
So behind me is the diaper box arena. Now, we have a kind of a fun idea.
This area has the wall here, and it has many layers. Ooh. So, how does this sound, Andrew?
What?
Double decker diaper fort.
Guys, I am now in the fort, and the building has begun. Gotta build up all the walls first, of course, as always. And then maybe we can make it up to the second floor. But I just love that this is against the wall. It makes everything so much more easier to work around. What have you been doing?
I've been working on the upstairs, because this is gonna be the double-decker diaper dungeon.
Yeah, there's a lot of space up there.
So this is the upstairs. I could probably get in.
An employee that just passed.
Did he see you?
No.
What?
I went like this.
Oh my gosh, that was epic.
He's kind of tied up here on the second level. I mean, I can't really crawl over there because this bar is in the way. I mean, I can kind of go under it, but... Ow.
I can see a lot of people up here though. Pretty fun.
How's the weather up there?
Hello.
I still can't believe that employee didn't see us.
I know. I was like, oh, Craig.
There's another fort we saw over there by the water bottles and all the drinks that we have never done before. So I think we're going to go over there and try and see if we can build a cool fort.
Yeah, because if we stay here much longer, we're going to get caught.
You did it.
Back.
Okay, check it, guys. I'm now in like a drink fort. All these Gatorade bottles here. There's tons of room, and if we could build over here, it'd be sick. Here comes Andrew into the fort. I've been making some renovations. Now there's, get down. Welcome.
Hi. This is a fun fort.
I know. The Gatorade makes it like cool colors in here.
What am I supposed to see?
Right there.
Hello.
I wish I could have a little bit wider shot.
I was chilling here, up here on the second story. It's a nice little loft bed. Ow! We switched over to Andrew's phone because the battery just died. Dang it.
Yeah, this is dead now, which is not acceptable.
But how do you like the loft I created?
That's
an awesome loft.
Can I try?
Yeah. I wonder if we can make a basement bunker.
That's just such a fun looking area. Just the colors and...
Yeah.
Are you getting in?
I'm under. I'm in the bunk bed, guys.
Yes.
Yes!
Hey, guys.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Can you turn off the lights?
We're going this way.
Ouch.
She's trying to get a product up here.
Just stand up and give it to her.
I push them all closer.
It's right there.
Hi. What you doing back here?
We're just hanging out. We're coming out now.
Almost don't do that. They will kick you out of here.
Okay.
Well, that was a hilarious way to end the fort today.
Were you filming that?
I was filming. I don't know if the story made sense, but when we were hiding, this lady couldn't reach a product on the top shelf, and the employee couldn't reach it either. So she's like, let me go get someone else to help. And when they all left, I kind of pushed everything forward, and they came back, and they're like, what? I thought this was too far to reach.
And then, like, someone back there, and they looked, and we were ducking, so they couldn't see us. She's like, I could have sworn it was farther.
I know, they were so confused.
Good times, good times.
Oh, that was so funny. Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
We are back home now, guys.
This is the end of Fortmas.
Of Fortmas?
Today's Fortmas.
He's lying to you. Just today's video.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, we'll have another Fortmas vid.
I have one more thing to say.
What?
Tonight we're seeing Rogue One Star Wars, so...
The premiere!
Hopefully. Yeah!
So excited about Star Wars, but...
I love Star Wars, but that's all I had to say.
Yeah, so I guess we'll see you back here tomorrow. Thanks for watching and liking, and your comments are appreciated. And...